SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to screen record on your iPhone 13 using the device's built-in screen recording tool. So let's jump into our video about how to screen record on iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to screen record on your iPhone 13, then the first thing that you need to do is make sure that the screen recording option is added to the control center. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting Control Center, then scrolling down and tapping the green plus symbol to the left of screen recording. You'll see that it's now in the top section, meaning that it is part of the control center. Once the screen recording button has been added to the control center, you're ready to start recording your screen. So start by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen. Then you can scroll down and you'll find the screen recording button, which is right here. It's the circle inside of another circle. Now you're going to tap that and it's going to start a 3-second countdown so you can exit out of the control center and get the screen ready. Then when the screen recording begins, you'll see that there's a red indicator up here. So you can then perform whatever action you want to perform. And once you're done, you just tap on that red indicator over the time. And then you tap stop recording. And then you'll see a notification that says that the screen recording was saved to photos. So you could then open the Photos app and view the screen recording or delete it if you don't like what you did, and you could create another one. Note that the screen recording that you created probably won't have any audio. So if you would like to save sound with your screen recording, then you need to do something else. If you want sound on your iPhone 13 screen recording, then you need to adjust the setting. So let's open the Control Center again, and we'll find the screen recording button, but this time we're going to tap and hold on it. That brings up this screen. And if you want to enable the microphone so that you can get audio on your screen recording, you just tap that button. Now you can go back to the control center. And if you tap the screen recording button again, it'll create a screen recording video, but this time it will have sound. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.